are you seeing that this is creating not my ego? This is my forward motion, my pivot, my stretch. So I don't know if that any camera can capture what I'm trying to say and still make it make sense. But you drop your front foot, you're gonna open. You're gonna look at your back hand that's higher. You're lifting up your front foot, putting it on his toe, bring it on his heel, pivoting your right foot, moving your hand, pulling back. Harder one. Open, look at your left hand that's higher. Lift up your front foot, bring that back hand to your ear, toe, heel, pivot, and pull. Open, look at the back hand. Lift, ear and toe, heel, pivot, pull. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Open, lift. Ear, toe, heel, pivot, pull. One more. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, pivot, pull. I drop my front foot, and guess what? My whole body gets into my motion. Why? If I'm playing my lute and I do this, this looks not so good. It looks flowing and moving when I actually turn my torso and turn my neck to look at my back hand. That's where the attention is. So when I play my lute, I'm on my heel. I drop my foot, I turn back and I look at my back hand, and everybody's watching, okay? Nobody's doing it. I lift, this is what I mean by lift. I can only lift when I have all my weight on the back foot or the alternate foot. When I lift, I have to drain the weight off my front. Guess what? I have to come down on my toe. So many things happen when I drop my toe down. I put it on his heel. I'm zigzagging. I have to pivot. I have to pull. I have to open and look. I have to lift. I have to bring it to my ear and my toe, my heel, my pivot, my pull. I have to open and look. I have to lift. I have to put my toe down my ear, to my head, to my ear. Pivot. I have to pull one more. So what I'm pointing out is that I'm using my body to make my movement. Sure, I don't have to, but it not only doesn't look right, but it's not keeping me safe and in balance, in balance, not in balance. It's keeping me safer and more balanced when I use my body, right? So up, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Up, lift, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Lift, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Uplift, toe, heel, pivot, pull. One more. Up, toe, heel, pivot, pull. Now check your feet. Open, look at your back hand that's higher. Bring that hand to your ear. Just do this now. We're not moving. Bring your hand to your ear. When you bring your hand to your ear, another thing I've heard is you're lifting up and you're facing down. So you're saying that's so hard. We have three or more things to get at. But you know what? They're all helping. They're integrating. So if I could just show you. When I lift up, I'm going to be in balance. But guess what? If I close my range and bring it to my ear, I gain ease. Okay? So we're going to break that up and see how when we lift our foot, this hand helps us and it goes simultaneously. So can you do this right now? Can you bring your hand back? Can you put it to your ear? Can you now do it one more time? Now, can you keep your face the way I have my face and don't look at me? Open, bring it to your ear. Open, bring it to your ear. Open, bring it to your ear. All right, now watch. Can you see that we did open, bring it to your ear in this way? Open, bring it to your ear. My head was already at my open position. I started you there, okay? So the next thing you're gonna do is say, open, bring it to my ear and lift, and then put back. So we're going to flare loop, watch first, we're gonna open. We're gonna lift, bring it to our ear. You see that? Flare loop, we're gonna open, lift, bring it to your ear. Now, the transition is, when you bring it to your ear and you lift, the lifting foot needs comfort. It cannot stay up in the air. So what happens? Watch first. Play your loop. Drop your front foot open. Lift, ear, toe. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel. It's bringing me to safety. It's stabilizing me. So, although we say that it's too hard and complex because there are so many things going on, it's actually enhancing and keeping me safe. Open, lift an ear, heel, smooth it out. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel. The toe is giving me a little stabilization. It's not up there, it's down there.